you have a history of losing your kid at Christmas? Consider losing him in Zurich. The concierges are actually nice. The robbers wear suits. Zurich has a rich history of healthy food. Everything is kid-friendly. Someone will keep an eye on him. He wouldn't just do whatever he wants, right? The worst that might happen is that he gets lost in the Zurich Christmas spirit. And obviously you didn't give him budget control.